One out here in the fourth, and if you're just joining us, you missed a lot. And the pitch to Raul Banez, strike one.
I think my recap will be simple. The A's scored six in the first, one in the second, and four in the third.
And people would be shocked if you just did that. 11-0, the A's do lead. Foul off the foot of Banez.
Well, there's a nice cushion, but you don't want to give teams life and let them start wedging their way back into games, even when you're... is loaded, and Art Howe on the way to the mound to make a pitching change, and this game is still in a state where it could get out of control for the Athletics.
We're all told at some point in time, Billy, that we can no longer play the children's game. We just don't know when that's going to be. Some of us are told at 18, some of us are told at 40. But we're all told.
Now Mike Sweeney with runners at first and third. It's an 11-7 game. The A's in front. And peering in for the sign. Two out. Runners at first and third. And the 3-2 delivery.
It's weird, Billy. You want to give up baseball to become a scout?
I'm not a baseball player.
Are you sure this is what you want?
The crowd is roaring. Concha is ready. 1-2 pitch. Alessia puts it in play. A loop for the left field. It's in for a base hit. Around third, carrying for the plate. Here comes a tying run. Sliding save. And the ball game is tied at 11-all. Holy Toledo. The A's have blown an 11-0 lead. This is the specter of a development that has been lurking now ever since the 5-run fourth inning by the Royals. And the A's fate with destiny is on hold right now.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Bruce.
To get on base, maybe bring it a pinch runner for him.